Oh, Being raped at the time, but is it realistic for the man she's accused?